Dallas Cowboys, and is still the only man in history ever to have won a gold medal in the Olympics in a Super Bowl ring. Captain Crash, Mr. Cliff Harris, was a six-time Pro Bowler for the Dallas Cowboys at defensive back, and Mr. Rayfield Wright was a 13-year veteran at offensive lineman for the Dallas Cowboys. Don Perkins finished his running back career as one of the 10th highest rushers of the NFL game. Roger Staubach, two-time Super Bowl winning quarterback. Physically, Roy Jordan was the all-time leading tackler for the Dallas Cowboys until Darren Woodson passed him up. But look who we got here, Brownie! What's up, guy? How you doing? We're just about to head on down there and let y'all play a little bit. Real important to everybody, no tackling, ladies. Now, y'all come on down here. We'll follow Rowdy right out this way and down the football field.
Terence Newman just said he wanted Wes to be on his team for the play football. And at first, Rowdy wanted to be on the team, wanted Wes on the team. Wes decided to go with Terence Newman.
Come on, man, 'cause I'm hot. Just man, 'cause he's mine. You ain't gotta give me my props. reception duties. Into the house. That's a long way down.
I don't know what that was about. Some guy thing.
What's up? Fresh is our turn, baby. Yeah, you don't get to game of the school of the
coaches. I don't know, maybe that's his signature move.
Just like the players, Dad.
Now goes Fraser.
What do you usually say?